Through this golden door has come millions of men and women. These families came here to work. Others came to America, and often harrowing conditions. They didn't ask what this country could do for them, but what they could do to make this refuge the greatest home of freedom in history. They brought with them courage and the values of family and freedom. Let us pledge to each other that we can make America great again.